Each week, we get the incredible privilege to gather and worship before we pour out that same love in the community. Hundreds of volunteers give of their time, finances, and talents each week. This past year, we were able to experience over 200 songs and close to 200 videos that tell the greater story and paint a picture of the good news. This includes songs performed by Mackenzie, who still remembers the very first time she raised her hands in worship, and now gets to be part of someone else's reason to connect with God. But worship isn't limited to just the auditorium. Both Elkhart and Granger campuses have close to 80 students who help lead worship in our kids' classes. Like Erica, who says serving on the Out Loud team gave her a space to embrace exactly who God made her to be. We even have a uniquely tailored worship experience for our special friends with over 30 participants and 14 volunteers. Like Judy, who says when she sees their relationship with God grow, hers grows too. But our worship experience can't be contained inside a service, a building, or even inside a border. Did you know that over 140 different countries are represented in those who watch our services online? In the past year, we have had over 50,000 live views of the services and over 400,000 page views on our website. This includes Carlos, who says our online services have helped him stay connected to his church family back home while he is serving in Zambia with the Peace Corps. We celebrate these things not to brag on our church, but to celebrate the greater impact God is having in hearts and minds, both in person and online. On behalf of Mackenzie, Erica, Judy, and Carlos, thank you for giving and helping us guide others to the love of God so they can find their place in His greater story.